lovely. It's another beautiful day here out in the future. Today I'm gonna be sharing with you the secrets of being in the future. First is, you can see here when you put your thoughts and more at ease. It's like releasing the weight of daily life and just enjoying the moment, just like I'm right here in the nature. You feel more at one with nature, which makes you more in tune with your environment.
It's almost as if you're a part of the natural world. This can be very charming. Feeding your skin with vitamin D under the sunlight helps you make for a strong skin and foam, and more melanin to your skin. Just be sure you use source to make your house for. You might notice and appreciate the natural sensation around you. More like the breeze, the warmth of the sun, and the coolness of the water. Trust me, the water here is very cool and cold. I can't even explain the thing. I just feel warm. Just here, move around the water. Sometimes I just feel like lying down. It's so nice. Okay. It can also help you become more comfortable with your body and less worried about how you look, which can be great for your self-esteem. Finally, when you're out in the nature without clothes, you don't have to be worried about laundry.
Please, always make sure you're doing this in a safe place. It's a crazy world out there. And stay curious and keep exploring. So guys, let's go back to making a leaf bikini. Sounds crazy, right? Yeah, making a leaf bikini today. I just want to feel more active with nature. And don't forget to always be around the nature. It's a beautiful place to come. I love you, I love you. See you again.
what you think about this My Natural outfit. And then trust me, the process of making this outfit is very funny and amazing. So they have it. So now let's go back. Thank you.
guys. If you are still watching me right now, oh my God, you are enjoying yourself. Thank you so much. Thank you for watching. It was really fun making this video. I actually enjoyed myself. I was able to be creative. Thank you. See you in the next video. I love you.